Well, now, isn't this a sight to behold? Let me see your face. At last, you have arrived. All of this time, waiting. And only now does one possess the power to see me. One who has awakened to their true form through the reunion of knowledge and life. A Nahobino. I am Sophia. I have come from a plane far beyond this one to act as a guide to both the world and the Nahobino. However, I see now that although your power should rival that of the gods, it is unstable, incomplete. Allow me to awaken some of that which still slumbers within. Let us see what you hide. You now possess the means to gain essences, allowing you a myriad of powers and miracles. The ability to shape the world. Henceforth, you shall traverse Dot and gather these essences, along with glory, as these are the very source of miracles. These shall be your source of power as a Nahobino, and will surely aid you on your path to godhood. You wish to learn this? You wish to learn this? You wish to... How is this? How is this? Choose the field you would. What would you like to know? Regarding that. What would you like? Allow me to What would you like? What would you like to know? Very well. What would you choose? How is this? How is this? Return when you have.
Made it to Mita's leyline fount, I see. Then allow me to let you in on a little secret. All leylines are connected. Quick trip through the leyline crossing and you'll be spirited away to another fountain, no time flat. See for yourself.